Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to open raw images in Snapseed. If you're new to Snapseed and you don't know how to do it, I'm going to show you an easy hack. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, make sure you've downloaded the raw images. And you can simply download the raw images from different websites for free. After that, open the Snapseed app on your phone. Now simply click on the plus icon to add the raw file. Now locate the raw file in your gallery. If you are editing the raw file in the Snapseed for the first time, you will see this kind of interface. Now simply click on next. And now click on done to get started. Now from here, you can edit the raw photo. And if you click here, you can see different options for editing. And once you're happy, simply click here to save changes. And just like that, we can open and edit raw images in Snapseed. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.